my family. Thank you for a lovely evening.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Thank you. Cheers.
You still don't remember anything from the accident.
Yeah. You have to go back to the last thing you remember.
I saw this woman before the crash. She looked like me. I followed her. It was like having the longest case of deja vu.
Do you think you're just still confused about the events surrounding the crash?
I have photographs that I don't remember being taken.
The brain will shut down large chunks of memory. But gradually, these chunks of memory will come back.
She's after me.
Who's after you?
Carefully, I want you to get out of the house now. Don't wait, I want you to get out now.